I mean, it's pretty loud.
Now, when I point this out, it seems very logical to me. But when I point this out, some of the Republicans in Congress, they say, oh, you're engaging in class warfare.
So this was obviously a logical extension of our desire, the desire of our government to dramatically broaden our free trade relationships around the world.